for y'all. Can you grab that camera up on my desk in there?
What's y'all on?
Good.
I'm trying to get out somewhere, man. I'm trying to get someone off the deck. They're trying to kill me over there.
That doesn't happen in protective custody. I just offered you protective custody and you refused it.
I'm saying, I done did so much to people in the world. You gotta check my pants though. Y'all got all that shit on the computer. You got Jeff McGraw.
Sir, that's up for up to classification to assign you different cells, okay?
Huh? I'm trying to get away from that whole thing. They trying to kill
me. I don't make those decisions. Classification does.
You could have called classification. You saw me. I'm knowing that for a fact. Talking to you, Sergeant.
Best way to what?
To
what?
Altercation, get away from the bed, come
on. Do you know the options available to you as a detainee here at the county of Cook in the jail? The options available to you are inmate request forms. You fill those out, they'll be answered accordingly. Okay? If you're having an issue, you fill out the inmate request form, social worker comes, picks them up, and they'll handle it. Okay, that's how you do things. This stuff, ask for PC and refuse a PC, correct. I don't decide where you get housed, classification does. Classification puts you in that cell on 3E, that's where you stay. You request protective custody, and you refuse protective custody. I'm sorry? Right. 3E, 3 Eddie, on your door. Come on, we gotta go.
That's school, asshole.
Let's get the house key.
Behind you. Is she too?